nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We want to share this exciting Michael Gillis. Gibson Michael Gillis is my rockin' reader. He is a reading rock star. He can't get enough of it. Ninal Rao. You might not know it right this minute, but Ninal is my most bubbly. She is always there to keep us smiling. She's witty and has a great sense of humor. Riley Jacob Jeter. Riley, you get my You Stick to It award. Riley worked so hard and he stuck to it, and his hard work has paid off this year. Ryan Adada is my handwriting hero. Ryan, seeing your beautiful handwriting is one of the highlights of my day. Watch out, Ms. Wong, coming your way. Brayden Wayne Monte. Brayden is my sports star. He loves everything about cars. He has taught us a lot about cars, and we are so proud to have our very own little race car driver in junior kindergarten. Peyton Gentry Mead. Peyton is Ms. Fix-It. She knows how to erase problems, and she's always positive with her friends. A friend had a spill of some water the other day, and Peyton bent over and said, "It's okay, it's just water, it will dry." So she's my Ms. Fix-It. Imani Patrick Griffin. Imani is my happy helper. Imani would jump through hoops to help other people. He's always wanting to lend a helping hand to me or his friends. Reese Tilden Miller Chambers. Reese is receiving the Most Growth Award. Reese has learned so many new things this year, and I'm so proud of how hard he's worked. Morgan Ann Crabtree. Morgan is receiving the Sunshine Award. Because wherever Morgan goes, sunshine and happiness follow. Lachlan Alexander Stanley. Lachlan is my oh-so-sweet friend. He is always oh-so-sweet and kind to everyone. Maddie Kay Mullins. Maddie Kay is my super thinker. She stretches her thinking beyond expectations. And that is our junior kindergarten class.
So much.
Smiling because I'm happy.
Well, why are you so happy?
I'm happy because I'm going to kindergarten next year.
You're going to love it! Kindergarten! Awesome!
Hey, why are you guys so sad?
We're sad because we're going to miss our friends in Miss Walling.
Don't be sad. You'll meet us in the next summer break.
I guess you're right. We can just choose happiness.
Where was happy she with me?
Happiness is solving a problem.
Working together and not giving up.
Happiness is writing and counting numbers galore.
And happiness is working hard.
Singing a song.
Happiness is running and jumping.
Hola, amiga.
Technology.
Happiness is learning so many exciting things.
Butterfly soaring,
we two dogs.
Happiness is morning assembly.
tuition, money, and fractions. He loves anything to do with math. Eden Joy Chambers. Eden is receiving the Sunshine Award. She brightens our day in so many ways. Every day she came into the classroom with a smile on her face and a positive attitude. Rylan Bradley Crabtree. Rylan is our enthusiastic learner. He loves learning new and exciting things and tries his best on all of his work. Joseph Andrew Blake. Drew is receiving the Stick to It Award. He has worked so hard this year and never given up. All of his hard work has paid off. And that's our kindergarten class.
Thank you. time, we are going to dismiss our junior kindergarten and kindergarten students to go into the cafeteria. They will go in for a reception. After our students are out, we will ask our parents, grandparents, and friends to please join them in the cafeteria. Lower school students and middle school students, please stay seated for a moment until all of our guests have departed. Students, you may go. Congratulations.